and left in the street like trash. Police aren't stomping over my dried blood while bombing my hood with tear gas. My mama's face ain't drowning in putrid tears and thick globs of snot. My daddy's soul ain't on fire crying while his baby boy shot. My niggas ain't weeping as they reminisce on the laughs we shared last weekend. My black flesh ain't been pierced by white cop bullet. My blood ain't leaking. I ain't Eric Garner. I ain't got cops on my neck just squeezing and squeezing and squeezing and squeezing. Till they choke me lifeless and my black ass stop breathing. I ain't John Crawford. Police didn't murder me in Walmart for holding a fake weapon on sale in the toy section. My baby mommy have to hear the police chief say the cops made the right decision while she tries to explain why I'm never coming home to our small children. I'm not Jonathan Farrell, not Ezell Ford, not Sharice Francis, not Rekia Boyd. I'm not Renisha McBride. My nigga, I'm still alive. So the question remains, how can I not ride? No excuses. But the truth is, we'd rather be dead. That's why we march holding signs of I am Trayvon above our heads. That's the wishful thinking of the already defeated. An empty slogan for those who have already conceded that this world can't be radically changed. Thus, there's no incentive to organize and strategize to redirect our lives towards revolution. We'd rather be walking bullseyes, wondering if we're next when they're shooting. We scream, we bout that life. But our lack of action says, we bout that slow death. We bout heavy sobs in between stolen breaths. We bout pictures on t-shirts, candlelight vigils, funerals, hashtag memorials. Our lives are rushed dress rehearsals for death. Long prayers with Jesus help us feel alive when we just lambs for the slaughter. Sitting ducks waiting to be plucked out of broke levee water. And while we play possum, they get more ruthless. Notice the pigs' pistols have replaced the Klan's nooses. They institutionalize the terror. We pay taxes to the institutions. We lay prostrate for the state. Hold silent vigils at the courthouse gates. Instead of dragging out the cops, jurors, and judges with their heads on stakes, we place foolish faith in the district attorneys. Meanwhile, they place our kids on gurneys. We chant, no justice, no peace, but suffer injustice in peace. We scared to scream, fuck the police, let alone bucket the beast. We think we big meats, but they run in the streets, armed to the teeth with a license to kill. And the black bodies they leave behind are proof that they will. They yell, don't move, then shoot when we steal. But I ain't been shot yet. I am not Oscar Grant. I am not Ayanna Jones, a 7-year-old girl shot by the police while asleep in her own home. I'm alive. I'm alive. I'm alive. Which means there is no excuse to not study for revolution, organize for revolution, struggle for revolution. I am alive. I must revolt. We must win.